Among those who have been asked in the new lineup are David Jakaiti, formerly of Eastern Province, Nur Hassan Nur of Rift Valley, Abdul Mwasera in Western, Paul Orlando of Nyanza, and Kiritu Wamai of Northeastern Province. Those retained were Coast's Ernest Munyi and Jafta Kipli Morugut of Central. The new lineup now sees immediate former Kisii Central District Commissioner Njoroge Ndirangu become the Nairobi Provincial Commissioner, while Claire Omolo takes over in Eastern. Kirinyaga DC Osman Warfa has been promoted and takes over from Hassan Nur Hassan in Rift Valley. In Western Province, SM Kilele is the new PC, while Francis Mutie, the immediate Nakuru North DC, takes over the administration of Nyanza Province. Northeastern now has James Olesiriani as the new PC. This reorganization has also seen the elevation of immediate Nairobi PC James Waweru to permanent secretary in the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, replace the late Murugu Kinuthia. Expressing optimism that the new structure of the provincial administration will strengthen administration services, Kibaki also appointed 20 senior area deputy provincial commissioners. These commissioners will each manage between 15 to 20 strategic regions within the provinces. The arrangement eases the burden of provincial commissioners who previously manned over 60 districts, each following the recent creations of more districts. The 20 deputies will be expected to map out security strategies and oversee the management of devolved funds at the grassroots level, especially the Kazi kwa Vijana program, as well as the youth and women funds.